passenger rocket. Celebrity. No, thank you. Composed. Some good treats on board rocket before. Huh. Enthusiast boosts when a high morale. All sanity losses are halved. Party animal no fit. More health recovered while resting can work when health is low. Plus exercise. Gamer. Genius. Hippie. Gains twice as much comfort in gardens and parks. Nerds. So every time a new technology is used. Huh. Religious. No, thank you. Well. Huh. Higher individual's base morale. Low sanity never leads to suicide. Rugged. Sexy survivor. Loses less health without food, water, oxygen, or living in unpowered dome. Ouch. Workaholic. Individual performance increased by 20. No penalty for heavy workload. I'll upvote that. I'll go with that. Apply. Now, specializations, I'll turn those upvotes off. I can't remember. I think it was engineer that I needed more in. I'll upvote that. Oh. Botanist. Okay. Let's... That's weird. Oh, 0 out of 18. I don't get it. Maybe it was... It's probably one of these downvotes. We'll randomly visit medical building and take sanity damage if unable to do so. Interests plus medicine. Huh. Idiot. I don't want an idiot loner. Loses comfort every day. While living in a dome with population over 30, geez. I don't care about that. Increase your performance penalty when at low morale can be caused by sanity breakdown. Winner loses sanity when low on comfort. Whiner, not winner. Okay. I'm gonna end up with a lot of non. You know what? There's no. Is there any? No. I mean, technically, I do need botanists. Give me another medic. Give me another scientist. Give me another geologist. Another geologist. Botanist, botanist. So I've got two botanists, geologists two, medic one, scientist two, officers one. All right. I'm probably going to need, produces food, consumes oxygen and wine depending on animal type. Same thing. Oh, this is an outside one. Well, that's neat. It also does not take up every single spot, and which means I can go over here and grab. Where are you? I need to grab a security tower. Let's see here. Oh, wrong one. All right. Oh, I don't have the humongous one. It's a micro. It's a barrel. Basic dome. Kind of want. You know what? Oh, I don't care if it's too far away. How far can I go this tunnel? Okay. So I can go pretty far up to here. As a matter of fact, let's put. See exactly where we are. Well, precisely where we are when I do this a little closer. So go to there. So roughly here, which is there, which means roughly here. We'll go with, I want to be safe there. What is your radius? Okay. Let out your drones. And we're going to build a barrel dome. Oh. I want to do it over here, but I wouldn't be able to reach. I could build it here and build a smaller dome here. I don't know if that is a waste. So if I built a micro, that's not micro. I mean, it's not like I don't have the resources for it. Could share. You know what? I'll do that. I'll build a micro. Roughly right here. Actually, let's put our bigger one where we want it. Yeah. All right. Now our micro. Right here. Okay. Then, actually, before I do anything else, okay, good. I'll look back on that a little bit. I need to build storage. What the world? Storage. I do not. Let's see here. Universal. I don't think I can build these yet. Yeah. Yeah. We'll go with. Actually. We'll stick with universal. Alright. And we'll put the universal one right here. Another universal one. Right here. That way I can. Go there. All right. Now, let's go with 14. We do not need rare metals here. We don't need fuel. Same thing for here. Don't need rare metals. As far as I know, we don't need fuel. Let's go with 15. We don't even have any seeds, so I don't care about that. Alright. I was about to say, where are you guys? How many of you do I have? Oh, wow. Alright. How many of you do I have? I might have to put another one of you up. Now I am going to have to up my everything. Oh. Yay. Actually, I do need another landing pad over here. About here would be nice. Yeah. There. And another one. Kind of put it out of the way. And then we'll put another concrete extractor. Good. In this case, we'll get a small one, so that way I can bump it up over there. Sector scan. Load. Yes, I know. Well, alright. Building's not working. Oh, yeah. Huh. I'm sure. Low on resources. I'm also sure. But we've got colonists that have come in. Actually, what? Oh, that's because you're freaking trying to produce. you actually have people in you? You only have one. I'll drop the other ship off over here if I can. That way they can come directly in there. There we go. One, two, three. Ow, ow, and ow. Alright, now... Well, that kind of sucks. Literally, where I want to put it and where I need to put it. Ugh. All right. Okay, that's fine. I need to connect you. Okay. Children? There's children? There are actual children? Okay, I didn't know we had children. Well, I'll be. There are two children. Huh. That's... I'll have to make a small... Well, I can't. I'll turn this one into the child's dome. Let's... Let's get the basics... That will be in the way. So will probably that. We'll go here, then here. And then... We'll go here. That way I can... Come on. Yes! Can't go there, but I can sure go there. And then I will be able... Can't until... Ah, well. Oh well. Alright. Let's turn you on... Let's turn you on. That's neat. You were already on. Let's turn you on. Let's turn you on. We'll turn you on. Oh, you eat geologists. Why are they? Oh well. All right. Shopping, relaxation. Okay, shopping is the most. So. Shopping, shopping, shopping. You're probably bigger than I would like. I better wait for that to finish. Food and shopping. Okay. We'll put you over. That was the regular grocer. Electronics store. We'll put a small art store over here. That'll allow me so those have playing. Oh, they're all the same. It's also 3. Okay. Missing service. Ah! Somebody does want a gaming one. The only one that I know is this one. Oh, yeah, I'm not doing a casino. This thing is freaking huge. Alright, now, we'll do the electronics store. It's a decent size. There's loads of food, so I don't have to worry about that. Right. Okay. Alright, good. Wheatgrass. grows fast. Good yield but slow growth. Low yield, slow growth requires less water. Let's see here. Oh, geez, I didn't realize I've been playing for an hour already. And I'll keep you at. I'll change you to wheat. Alright. Or, yeah. Yeah, there we go. And the main thing that I wanted to do, which is basically create this. Now, it's too way too big. All right, anyway, I guess I have a prefab of a basic dome for whatever reason. I'll build a nursery here. I'll build a school. I'll build a playground. Inactive workshop. Oh, it's in the middle of the day. We don't even have enough for you. We definitely don't have enough for you. I'm going to have to build this one over here, connect it, and hope that they will migrate over here to work at these two places, because these eat like crazy. Scientist. No special. Scientist. Oh, geez. Well, it is what it is. Where are we at? Social. You're missing a social building. None of those are social. The diner. Diner's actually. Relaxing, drinking, social. Dining, social, food. I'll do a small space bar for now. Only because it's not like I have I brought all those people in, but literally, like, I still have plenty of room. Like, some of the ones that worked here moved over here, definitely. I'm guessing that there are no more children. Ugh, come on. There's two children. They're probably over here. So that's why they're not over here. And that. You're refueled. We're just unloading you. Actually, are you done? You're unloaded. You still have 8 food left. Prioritize him, please. Oh, allow or forbid. Oh, wow. I guess if I'm in dire need. All right. You can head out. Can head out. All right, there we go. Oh, well. Well, actually, no, that one said it had nothing left. Building not working. No. No deposits left. Well. That's just a good thing I made another one over here. I'll have to make another one soon. And we're minus. Eesh. All right. Well, why are you? That's why. How are we? Let's see. Number of grids to power production, demand, power stored, capacity. 9 hours, okay. Oh, geez. All right. Why does it do that? Like, I'm not looking for that, but anyway. I do need to make more batteries. Yay! Successfully captured. Mute towards our general facility, and then Gambit to bring previous resources and even sacrifice insight within our research. Although this is a controlled operation, the exact impact locations are outside of our control and may endanger our colonists. Oh, we're choy. Okay. Let's take a look at our research. Oh, we're about to get the smart houses. All right, what do you do? Bioenergy, your farm increase, comfort of all. Oh, that's going there. Micro manufacturing, new building, electronic factory. Oh, no, thank you. Not right now. New building, Martian universe. Oh, no, thank you. General training, colonists without proper specialists suffer low work. Suffer a lower work penalty. There's a master of none, but often better than a master of one. Huh. Okay. Emergency training. Security officers and middles have plus 10 performance when working on their specialized new building specialty. New building hospital. Larger, more improved version of the infirmary. Never be preferred. What is this? Oh, okay. This one gives me more money. Undercover extreme rich underground metal deposits. Drone carried. Okay, have to get that. How much was that for? Okay. And I need to continue down this path. Like, I'm not doing anything in it, but I might. Alright, well, I'll have to build something over here, take out a pond, and just do that. Kind of like what I did here. Even though I just realized, no wonder there's nobody to... Much for an, well, what does it give? Okay, well, I guess. All right. Well, I'm almost at 2:30, 2 hour and 30. So I think I'm going to call it, y'all. I'll debate on splitting this up. Y'all have a good one, and I'll try and do more vids soon, but like I said, I'm still recovering, and this side effects just really are... Ouch.